Hey guys, it's a Pop Freak. And first of all, subscribe to be a boss. You gotta do that if you wanna be a boss. So, this is, I got my first E3 pop. Long story straight, my dad was in there, and let's just say, well, I'll cut to the chase. What happened there was, well, they had only one left. That was the King Dice Gold, and I got that. They sold out everyone. It's crazy. So I picked up this from GameStop. They don't have this bag anymore. I'm just keeping this just so I can unbox the pops I get there. This. I got the King Dice Gold. King Dice, get that out of here. Really cool. A side view. So yeah, it's a E3 2018 limited edition, and Funko is starting to make these pops, so hopefully for 2019 we'll see more. And by the way, happy late Red Nose Day. Yeah, this has been an episode of Pop Freak. Thanks for watching. Make sure to follow me on Instagram, PopFreakYT, to get all the latest news when videos are being uploaded. And see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.